You have to add people to your visualization. You found the perfect cutout. But the problem is that the lighting doesn't match your image. It used to be incredibly difficult to blend such a cutout, but now you can do it with just one click. All thanks to the new Photoshop update. For now, it's only available in the beta version. You can try it with this sample file. Here, we have a chair that doesn't match the scene. But after clicking the Harmonize button, it all changes. And we have a beautifully blended chair. We can choose from three variations, as we do with the generative fill, or we can generate three more options. Notice that not only the chair changed, but also the original image. We have a new shadow cast by the chair. Next, let's add a person to this image. I will add this cutout to the sofa. First, we have to adjust the size and position. Then, let's mask out the feet. Great. Now, make sure the cutout is selected and click the Harmonize button. Let's choose the best variation. Definitely, the second one is the best. The lighting is perfect. Check out the before and after. Everything looks great, except we have a small issue in the foreground, which I can easily mask out. Optionally, we can adjust the clothing colors to match the style of our image. And that's it. Here is the final effect. Let me show you two more examples. Here, the lighting is wrong as well. The lady is lit from the right side, and in my image, the sun comes from the right. Let's harmonize. Simple as that, the cutout blends nicely. Same here, but now we have harsh sunlight on the cutouts. By the way, these images come from my Unreal Engine course. If you want to learn how to create this quality of visualizations, check out my course. The link is in the description. Here is the effect. The lighting is fixed, and we have a correct shadow on the ground. I am very impressed.